Well, this video is going to be a review on a custom spacebar keycap I bought for my keyboard. I'll probably be doing reviews for my keyboards another day, but I ordered a custom spacebar resin Pokemon themed keyboard, or sorry, spacebar for my keyboard back in June 5th. So today is October 18th, and I finally received it in the mail, so I'm pretty excited. I've been waiting forever. I was supposed to get it much sooner, but COVID, you know, delays. And this was actually an international shipping, so the keycap actually came from Vietnam, so it was frustrating, but it's finally here. Now, hopefully, this keycap's going to be worth the money. This is the first time I'm looking at it, so here, I won't show the other side because it's the shipping label side, but this is it. So let's take a look. It's going to be my first unboxing for this channel. No, the second unboxing, I did a controller once. All right. Watch that video. All right. Cool. Got a little thank you card with a QR code, so I'll look that up. So I'll wait on sharing the manufacturer based on how I like it. So you can make sure we get the brand. There's the brand right there. Nice box it came in. Let's take a look. All right, trying to get this so we can both take a look at it together. Ooh, that's pretty sweet. Let's see, can you focus in on there? Yeah, so it's a smaller than I thought, but I guess I can't be expected with being a space bar. Focus in. Maybe I should have done the other camera. But yeah, so. Oh, we got Squirtle. Bulbasaur. Pikachu. And Charmander. I'll try to get you guys a better view. So maybe I can get better recording from the rear camera.